Here's the latest on the tragic ferry fire off the waters of Quezon province. The initial investigation shows that the blaze that killed seven people may not have started in the engine room. The Philippine Coast Guard echoed the vessel's owner's earlier claim, but the PCG assured the public all angles are being investigated and charges will be filed if necessary.
Initial na narinig natin, base dun sa deklarasyon ng mga nakausap nating pasahero, meron silang narinig na pagsabog sa engine room. Pero tinitingnan din natin kasi buhay din naman yung crew na nasa ilalim ng engine room, kaya hindi rin maaring sa engine. So lahat po ay titignan natin. Maaari pong makansela yung prangkisa nila at maaari pong silang mapailan ng criminal liability kung sakali pong lumabas sa investigation na meron pong kapabayaan.
The MV Mercraft II left Pulilio Island with 134 people on board. It caught fire just 500 yards near the port of Rial early Monday morning. 24 people were injured. Three are in critical condition. Pfizer and BioNTech say their COVID-19 vaccine generated a strong immune response in children under 5 years old. Clinical trial data showed three shots of smaller vaccine doses are safe and well-tolerated among the participants. Over 1,600 children aged 6 months to under 5 years participated in the trial. The drug makers said they plan to soon ask global regulators to authorize the shot for that age group. They expect to submit their latest data to the U.S. Food and Drug Administration this week. The Pfizer-BioNTech COVID vaccine is currently authorized for use in all Americans aged 5 and older. Philippine health officials see a slight uptick in new COVID cases in the country the week after the elections. The country averaged 173 new infections from May 16 to 22. This was 9.9% higher compared from the previous week. Six COVID deaths were also confirmed during the period, but local experts believe the increase was not brought about by the recently concluded polls, but because of the highly infectious Omicron subvariant.
BA4 is the lineage of the current Omicron. This is the variant that is being considered by the European CDC as a variant of concern because of its advantage in terms of growth, so meaning higher transmissibility. And in fact, this is the current variant of concern now that is causing surge of cases in South Africa and in Portugal, no? And slowly increase in the number of cases. And in fact, there are speculations that with this advantage in the growth and transmissibility, it might be able to be a dominant variant in some of these countries.
The Philippine Health Department heightens its monitoring of monkeypox. During a briefing with President Duterte on Monday, the DOH said it has adopted a four-door strategy in intensifying border control to keep the virus out of the country.
Ating pagtitibayin ang screening process sa ating mga borders upang maiwasan ang pagpasok ng monkeypox sa bansa. Atin din pong hinihimok ang mahigpit na pagsunod sa ating minimum public health standards.
The risk of monkeypox spreading widely among the general population is very low. That assurance coming from the European Center for Disease Prevention and Control. So far, less than 200 confirmed and suspected cases have been recorded since early May in Australia, Europe, and North America. But the World Health Organization says the outbreaks in non-endemic countries can be contained and human-to-human transmission of the virus can be stopped.